Hello and welcome to Christmas at The Worm That Turned. Today I'm going to show you some select pieces from our brand new Christmas collection. First, we have the wire LED tree with eucalyptus leaves, berries and acorns. The LED lights add a touch of Christmas sparkle to the wire, and this decoration would look lovely on a mantelpiece or on your windowsill. Next, to add height to your Christmas displays, we have our large and small wooden trees with a silver star. These look really at home next to your fireplace and work either as a pair or individually. From top of your mantelpiece or sideboard, we have a few metal decorations. The first is the With All My Heart metal angel. With her sweet gingham bow, wire pigtail details and small metal heart, she really is adorable. Next, we've got Roger the reindeer. With his berry-adorned antlers and hearts running down his front, he's very smart indeed. And of course, the trio wouldn't be complete without Santa, with his pointy hat, curly beard detail and lovely little moustache. It wouldn't be Christmas without lighting, and there's no such thing as too much. Our multicoloured lights really add that nostalgic vintage feel. I've wrapped them around a garland here, but they will look just as at home on a Christmas tree. For extra drama, you can wrap our Starburst Allium string lights around the Swiss Mountain garland. It looks really effective when the lights just peek out from behind the branches. Another reindeer to add to your collection will be this wooden reindeer that we've named Douglas. With his gingham bow and Santa hat, he really is all ready for Christmas. Our felt tree decorations are amongst our most popular pieces, and it's easy to see why. These handmade tactile decorations make me feel so nostalgic. From dogs to dinosaurs, donkeys to guinea pigs, and even a sheep, there's sure to be a felt animal perfect for your tree. Thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed having a look at some of the pieces in our Christmas collection.